So every week we have a video in store for Ron Magill on ESPN News, and he does play-by-play on the radio, whether you can see it or not. So what do you have for us today, Ron?
Okay, opening up. I know what this is. Here's a guy. He's feeding fish off a dock. It's tarpon. That happens to on your fly. Oh, the tarpon! Come down the wall!
Oh, my God.
Take this whole arm! What? Look at the size of this fish!
Oh, my
God.
What
an idiot! He's going to take him out of water! The guys are jumping on top of him from behind so he doesn't take him out of water! It's all the way through his mouth through the gill! He's bleeding from the arm! Oh, my God! The humanity! This is incredible! That tarpon's got to be 6 feet long! Look at it on the dock!
Oh, my
this
God.
Thing has got to weigh 150 pounds! He's still got his arm inside this tarpon's mouth! He's bleeding profusely. He's standing up in the dock. Down he goes. Down he goes with the tarpon.
That is horrifying.
Holy geez, that's fantastic. Don't feed wild animals.